नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज इंग्लिश क्लास वी विल कंटिन्यू विद हैप्पी दीपावली। सो टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश फेरी बुक, टेक आउट अ पेंसिल एंड अ इरेजर। नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पार्ट। सो ओपन टू पेज 51। पेज 51 Now, listening part. Listen to the sentences and tick the name of the festival about which you hear. The first, Pongal, Holi. Which festival have you heard of? I have heard both of them, Pongal and Holi. Pongal is celebrated in South India. Number two, Eid. Dussehra. Which one you heard about? I have heard both of the festivals, Eid and Dussehra. Eid is celebrated by the Muslims. Number three, Christmas, Deepavali. Now I have heard two of the festivals, so I have ticked two, Christmas and Deepavali. Christmas is celebrated by the Christians. Number four, Guru Purab, Holi. Guru Purab is celebrated by Sikhs. So I have ticked over here Guru Purab also. I have not ticked over here Holi, as I have ticked here Holi. So you will tick according to the festivals you have heard of. Look over here, I have written the answer: Pongal, Holi, Eid, Dussehra, Christmas, Deepavali, Guru Purab, and I have ticked all the festivals. Go to the next comprehension part, speaking part. Tell your elbow partner about your favorite festival. Here are some hints to help you. Now, as you are not in going to the school, so you cannot tell this to your friends, so you will tell this to your parents, you can tell this to your grandparents, you can tell this to your cousin, any one of the partner you choose. Suppose maybe any one of your parent or your cousin or your grandparent, and then you will say this. Now, what is the name of the festival? Now, which one do you like most? When it is celebrated? Why is it celebrated? How is it celebrated in your house? Why do you like this festival? Now, I have written these answers. So, my favorite festival is Deepavali. When it is celebrated? It is celebrated 20 days after Dussehra. Why is it celebrated? The celebration marks the return of Sri Ram from after 14 years of exile. You know, Sri Ram went to the exile in the forest with Mata Sita and Lakshmana, his brother. And when Mata Sita was abducted by Ravana, and he took Mata Sita to Lanka. Now this, I think you know the story of Sri Ram. And after returning from the exile and killing Ravana in Dussehra, when we celebrate Dussehra, that's why we celebrate Dussehra, when Sri Rama killing Ravana. And after that, 20 days after killing Ravana, Sri Ram returned to Ayodhya. So, Deepavali marks the return of Sri Ram in Ayodhya after 14 years in exile. How is it celebrated in your house? Now, in my house, I used to decorate with diyas, with lights. I used to make rangolis and I perform puja of Lakshmi. And this way I do celebrate in my house. Now you will say to your parents or your cousin that how you celebrate the festival. Why do you like this festival? As my favorite festival is Deepavali, I like the festival because the house is decorated, it looks so nice, the night, every house was lighted with candles, dears and lights. It becomes so happy and lighting everywhere, it becomes, I become happy. And we used to wear new clothes and exchange gifts. That's why my favorite festival is Deepavali. Now, if your favorite festival is Deepavali, you will say why it is celebrated, how it is celebrated, and why do you like the festival most. Now, you will say this to your parent or cousin or your grandparent. Now, go to the next part, pronunciation. Here are some words with the silent letter T. Now, in every of these words, the letter T is silent, like castle, depot, listen, often. In each of the words, I have not pronounced T as it is silent. Now, there are some words are given over here. You will say along with me, catch, whistle, bustle, fasten, bristle, watch, hasten, rustle, Christmas, kitchen. Now these are the words with silent T. Go to the next page, page 52. Now filling the blanks with ng, nd or nk. This is spelling part. Now you have to fill in the blanks. The pictures are given. You have to fill in the blanks with nd, ng or nk. Now first is the picture. What is the picture of this? Band. B-A-N-D. Band. Next. Sing. S-I-N-G. Sing. Next. Pink. P-I-N-K. Pink. Number 4. Hand. H-A-N-D. Hand. Number 5. Drink. D-R-I-N-K. Drink. Number 6. Wing. W-I-N-G. Wing. Now do it quickly. Number 1. Band. 2. Sing. 3. Pink. 4. Hand. 5. Drink. 6. Wing. Next, go to punctuation. This is of apostrophe S. Rohan liked Anjali's rangoli. Like Anjali is apostrophe S. Apostrophe and S tell us that something belongs to someone. Like Rohan's cloth, the clothes that belong to Rohan. Rohan's bag, the bag that belongs to Rohan. So, when something is belong to someone, we use apostrophe S to mention that this thing belongs to this particular person. Now you have to insert apostrophe at the correct place. Like the hat that belongs to mother. It is mother's hat. When, where do you think the apostrophe will be? After R. You will put the apostrophe. The house that belongs to Rita. Rita's house. The apostrophe will be after A. The book that belongs to the girl. The girl's book. The apostrophe will be after L. Go to the next page, 53. The cat that belongs to the boy. The boy's cat. The apostrophe will be after Y. The toy that belongs to the dog. The dog's toy, apostrophe will be after G. The cap that belongs to the player, the player's cap, the apostrophe will be after R. The book that belongs to Gina, apostrophe will be after A, Gina's book. The football that belongs to the girl, the girl's football, the apostrophe will be after L. I have written it over here. Mother's hat, apostrophe is over here. Rita's house, apostrophe is over here. The girl's book, the boy's cat, the dog's toy, the player's cap, Gina's book, the girl's football. Have you seen where I have put the apostrophes? Now go to the next part. You have already learned the use of full stop and question mark. So when you know that a sentence that tells something or states something is a statement, we use full stop at the end of statement. Rohan was angry, full stop. Anjali came inside the room, full stop. The sentence that asks about something is called a question. We use a question mark. Who had taken the pledge at school? Will you listen to me? These are all question sentence. So we use question mark. So tick if the punctuation marks have been used correctly. You have to tick the sentence if it is used correctly. I am sleepy. It is used question mark. Do you think it is correct? No. Is the sky blue? Do you think it is correct? Yes. So put a tick. What time does the class start? It is end with full stop, but it is wrong. It will end with question mark. Did you wash your hands before eating? Again, it ends with full stop. So this one is also wrong. It will end with question mark. I went to see a play yesterday. Full stop. So this is correct. So you will put two ticks. So two sentences are correct. Is the sky blue? Question mark. I went to see a play yesterday. Full stop. So put the tick before these two sentences. Is the sky blue? You will put tick. I went to see a play yesterday. You will put tick. These two sentences are correct. Now next, C. Put full stop or question mark at the end of these sentences. Now I think you remember everything. So do it of your own. This thing. I think you have done it. Number one, check your answers. I am hungry. Full stop. Can I go home now? Question mark. Where are we having lunch? Question mark. Let us play. Full stop. That was a nice game. Full stop. Why are you crying? Question mark. So these are the answers. You can check your answers from here also. I have written the answer here also. Check it quickly. I think you have checked your answers. Now go to the next page. Page 54. Dictionary skill. Read these words. Rise, red, rose, rat. In this list, all the words begin with same letter. To write these words in the alphabetical order, look at the second letter of each word. So the alphabetical order of these words is rat, like A comes first, then comes E, red, then comes I, rise, then comes O. That's how we used to see the dictionary according to the letter which comes first. Now rewrite these words in the alphabetical order. First one is butter, baby, bee. So which one do you think will come first? Baby, bee, butter. This will be the sequence. Number two, nice, nice, neat. So first come neat, nice, nurse. Number three, jock, judge, jam. First one will be jam, jock, judge. Number four, mother, marry, music. First one will be marry, mother. Next it will be music. Number five, popcorn, parrot prince. It will be parrot prince, parrot popcorn prince. Number 6. Kite keep knife. It will be keep kite knife. Candle create corn. It will be candle corn create. Number 8. Door drink dim. It will be dim door drink. So write quickly. This is the answer of the dictionary skill. I think you have checked it. Write it. Look at the picture. Write 2 sentences to describe it. In your rough copy, you will see the picture and you will write 2 sentences, not more than 2, as it is said. If you wish to write and practice your picture composition, you can do this also. 2 sentences you will write. Now this is activity. You can read and you can do this at your home to pass your time. It will be a great fun while doing this. Take the things what is needed and then you can do this. The last one is you will write the words that you learned in this chapter. Now I have written pledge, indeed, silent, bursting, promised, forgotten, remember, decorated. These are some of the words I think are the new in this chapter. If you find more than this, some words, you can write it. So with this we finish the exercises of the chapter. Namah Shivaya.